Radiation is the end of the road for most women putting up a tough fight against breast cancer.
They've come a long way. You know, they've had surgery, they've had chemotherapy, and then they have like 6 weeks of radiation.
Enduring radiation treatments, the women wear these one-size-fits-all gowns.
They're sad, they're drabby. You put it on, you know you're sick. It makes you feel like you're in a hospital room to stay.
But while Brooke Boone was going through her breast cancer journey at Inspira Health Network, she was gifted a radiant wrap.
To put something on that's comfortable and pretty, it just makes you feel more like yourself, which is a great feeling when you've lost your hair, you've possibly lost your breasts, you're going through just so many emotions, and it just feels good to be able to put something on and feel good.
They are beautiful, and it makes them feel confident and secure.
Boone's son attends Quinton Township School. The staff actually raised $300, and she knew exactly what to do with that money.
I decided that the best thing would be to buy some radiant wraps and donate them to the radiation oncology building here and have the women wear them, and then we could reuse them.
Patty Coombs is the first patient to have a chance to use the generous donation.
I don't feel like I'm coming in here for treatment. I feel like it's just something comfortable, it's fashionable, it's pretty, it's soft, and it just makes me feel better about myself.
She looks beautiful. I think she looks really great. I forgot what they look like, and she looks really wonderful, and she looks comfortable, she looks happy, she looks great, so makes me feel happy, yeah.
The 10 radiant wraps will be washed and reused to help serve many women going through the tough fight that is breast cancer for years to come at Inspira Health Network. I'm Kimberly Carr for SNJ Today.